Lincoln police are investigating a couple of thefts that happened yesterday. They say thousands of dollars in tools were taken from a cargo trailer near 56 and Cornhusker.
A caller told police someone cut a padlock and accessed a cargo trailer overnight. The thief made off with a variety of construction tools, totaling around $8,700 in losses. Police are looking through security footage in the area as their investigation continues.